here's my introduction into the world. But pay attention, man, woman, boy, and girl. Everything on TV is not the truth. So I picked up the pen and fell in love with the booth. Don't do as I do and be as I be. You might turn out to be a dope MC, but you gotta stay strapped, ready for war. Even if it's laser tag with a dinosaur, from longitude to latitude, while putting growth hormones in your food, you get dissect from your feet to your neck. And then you wake up in a cold sweat and praying to God it never happened again. With a heavy dosage of vodka or gin, you watch the TV, but it's hard to stay focused. You start hearing voices, and did you notice this is a trick to mind, no inspire mankind, or just make you leave all your problems behind? I ask God, would it be total destruction? And if so, then what's the repercussion? The whole world going up in flames, and you devil worshippers are the ones to blame. The total devastation across the whole nation. Even life is a freeze from incarceration. Kids running amok in the street. Lone nigga ball 11 and packing the heat. Now here comes Big Lou to save the day. Can I continue on if I may?